What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. Backing up your WhatsApp data is a smart thing to do, because this way you can restore it back to your iPhone anytime you need to. In this video, I'll be showing you three best methods: iCloud, iCareFone transfer, and iTunes. So, let's dive in. The simplest one would be using iCloud. To set it up, open the Settings app on your iPhone. Tap your profile name, iCloud. Tap Show All. Scroll down and find WhatsApp. Make sure you have turned it on. If you don't see WhatsApp, scroll up and turn iCloud Drive on. Then WhatsApp will show up there. Now let's open WhatsApp. Tap on Settings on the bottom. Go to Chats. Chats Backup. Right here, you can see the date when your last backup was created. To create a new one, you can use the auto backup. Choose a frequency. You can decide whether to include video in this process, or you can just go ahead and tap backup now, so it can create one right away. How long it takes depends on your data size. Just like that. To restore it back to the iPhone, we'll need to make sure we have signed out of our account from WhatsApp. To do that, uninstall WhatsApp. And then reinstall it from App Store. Now open WhatsApp and verify your phone number. When a backup is found, tap Restore Chat History. Once done, tap Next and set up your profile. And then, here we go. The chats are back. In the second part here, I'd like to show you how to create a backup that you can literally view the content in it, which is to use the iCareFone transfer. So once launch it, connect your iPhone to the computer. Tap Trust This Computer if prompted. Go to the WhatsApp tab. Click Backup in the sidebar. Make sure we are backing up from the device, then click Backup Now to proceed. The time taken depending on your data size. Well done. Let's go inside the backup to take a look. As you can see, all the messages are here. You can view each of them in a matter of clicks. Search for specific ones with keywords, or check out the media files separately. You can export them to your computer, restore back to your iPhone, or even to an Android device. Let's try exporting them to the computer. Select any location you like, and then you can view them in HTML format on your local disk. Now let's try restoring them back to the iPhone. Click Restore to iOS. Click Yes to confirm. Make sure your iPhone is connected. Then click Restore Now to proceed. The existing WhatsApp chats on your iPhone will be overwritten, but you don't have to reinstall WhatsApp beforehand. This process restores WhatsApp data only, won't affect other content on your iPhone, so rest assured. Well done. Let's go ahead and check it out. See, there they are. My WhatsApp chats have been restored perfectly. In the last part here, I'll briefly show you how to do it using iTunes. Click the device icon to enter the summary page. Select this computer as the backup location. Then click Backup Now to proceed. iTunes will be creating a backup of your iPhone data to this computer. This process takes longer time because it not only backs up WhatsApp data, but everything else on the device. To restore them back to the phone, click on Restore Backup. Then select the one that contains your WhatsApp data to proceed. This takes as long as the backing up process. You'll see the Apple logo, and then the progress bar. Well done, as iTunes only restored part the previous iPhone settings, so we still need to complete a few setups to get to the home screen. See, though it takes long time, iTunes does do the trick too. So that's it, thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the TenorShare channel, or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.